For this piece, I'll be doing a song that I wrote recently. There were a few pretty successful musicians that came to visit us as a group over homecoming, and they were also songwriters who were challenging us to paint a picture with our words. And I was like, man, what is the one thing that brings me the clearest picture that I can paint for people? And that is my home. And so now that I'm about to go off and do big girl things and chase my dreams in the cities, most likely, it made me think of the difference between the things that are really beautiful about living in a tiny country house in the middle of nowhere, and then the things that are that I would miss about that if I was in the city. So this is called Dandelion Wishes.
Burning wood and fireflies bring me back to you.